Alright, let's see how this is gonna roll. Last time we did this, we did not do very good. I think I tightened that motor down real good. It just hit me. I was like, just stuck
doing all the off. That wasn't too bad. A little bit of time, I'm gonna check that front again too, but I think I locked it pretty well.
Alright. You want to grab the rope now?
Yeah, I was that angle. I said that's another reason why I come up here too.
Alright.
Yeah, just take your time, man. I'm gonna get us a little slack so she'll go out a little bit. Looking good. Looking good. You got it? Looking good. Straight back. Hold, Melvin. All right, you're good. Keep on coming. 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 Hold it. All right, come on out.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's a bag of trash.
Oh, yeah.
Weird looking, isn't it? It looks like a man's head.
It does. No, we ain't gonna check it out anyway. I ain't gonna worry about it.
That don't look good, does it? I swear it does, though.
You reckon we'll check it out?
Now?
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm gonna see it. Just jumping right there. Could be a deer or something, might just be a bag of trash.
That'd be our goddamn luck, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would be.
Looks like a duck. It's a dead duck.
Think so? Bag of trash, I think so. No, what the
No, it's a fish. Duck.
Look at the size.
Oh, shit, it is a fish.
Watch that. I got to turn all the way.
It's a catfish.
Something all big, motherfucker. Dude,
something to
eat his ass up.
Damn. Big alligator up in here.
Oh, my God, look at the size of that guy. First line. And I said, we really had a good time. And I said, next time we go, maybe do a little cooking or something. I just love sitting there on that beach. It just brought back all the feelings, I guess, how I used to be. Younger days. Like a shelf or something. I could feel it bumping down. Oh, you fishing? Oh! Yes, got you got him. You had him, too.
Oh,
what
damn.
What are you fishing?
Topwater.
You go ahead back in. I ain't going to cast.
No, cast. He'll hit something different, man.
I'll try it again.
No!
There's more in here, then. If they're hitting like this fast, then no. Try it again.
I'm going to go back to the same place.
He boiled it. I'm telling you, I told you today was going to be the day you watch. Let's see. He bowled that bitch. I saw him turn sideways on it. Running, brother. Got
him. All right. You think you need a net?
I don't feel nothing yet. He's got to be on there.
Yeah, he's running.
Now he's running. We'll see what he got. He got some pull to him, buddy. No, he's a little guy. Oh, look, ain't he pretty?
Yeah, man.
Oh, I'm gonna
hit
him good.
I don't have grippers, but I got these.
I told you there was gonna be the day. That's an eating fish right there, buddy. Come on now. Oh, he's bigger than I thought he was. Oh, yeah, they're perfect. That's one they used the other day. Look
yeah.
At that mouth full of them. Hold on, I might got to get it out of there.
Here you go. Let me get you the little hooker, Jim, man. Hell yeah.
Look at the belly on that.
Cool, man. Yeah.
Awesome, man. This tool is great. That makes it work. It looks like it's an ambient. Alright, come on up, man. He don't feel like nothing. Like he's waiting to fight. No, he's pretty big. Well, about the same as the other. Maybe a little bigger. A little fatter. He's a blue angler.
Oh yeah, look at him. He's pretty, man.
He's beautiful. That's blue catfish.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he's a lot smaller mouth and all too.
I wish I had some grippers.
Yeah, this is, I'm glad you bought them. Man, that's easy.
You know the ones that grab them around the side?
Yes. I know what you're talking about.
Let me smoke it. That's what it's at. Yeah, man. Turn him sideways a little bit. Oh, he got blood running out of him.
Oh, yeah. They all can. They do. Oh, he, look at the meat on that thing.
Yeah, man.
My God.
That's awesome. Yeah, man. Mm-hmm. Cool.
Okay, buddy. Okay.
Shoot, yeah.
These things are awesome, man.
Yeah.
I got to get me
a I got them as a set. And this is really cool. That's cool. I thought about using a motor to pull it up.
Yeah, I just kind of use it to balance. I don't pull on it too much. You can pull straight without hurting it. I know you don't want to lift with it. Grab onto me if you need to.
No, I'm good. Might grab me a motor.
You're good.
Yeah, I'm good. Right. Hell yeah. Yeah, I'll just pull it up until it's almost
Huh?
It's my shit out.